Hi guys, si Mr. X here. So in this video, magsishare ako ng isa sa pinaka-favorite kong techniques, supply and demand. Ito yung eternal question natin. How do you use this to trade? The first thing that we need to do is kailangan i-determine kasi natin kung ano yung structure ng market. So like in this case, ito, that's why we need to know yung pinaka-basics ng reading ng chart eh. In this case, for example, meron akong series of higher highs and higher lows. So we have one higher high, one higher low, one higher high, one higher low, and ito yung next higher high. This is an uptrend, uptrend pattern. By right, ang mangyayari dito ay kapag bumaba yung price into the previous higher high, pwede tayo mag-buy. But if you want to go further and deeper sa supply and demand, pwede ka mag-drawing ng demand level dito, like yung ginawa ko kanina. Kapag pumasok ang price dito, somewhere in the demand level, alam natin na there is a very, very high chance na kapag pumasok siya dyan and nag-buy ka, malakas yung pagtaas niya.